Welcome back to Red Oakley Gamers 2, another episode of Uncharted. Can you stand? Oh, this is the fastest guy I've seen.
Oh boy.
What the hell was that? He just like threw a grenade down the steps.
Oh god.
Again. You literally have blown people up. Come on. Anything here? Yes. I think that's familiar. That definitely looks somewhat familiar. Does it ring a bell to you guys? Literally the loading screen. That's like the bell. I wonder how that is gonna work out. The bridge is definitely not gonna fall. Like one plank is definitely not gonna fall. Yep.
How does something like this happen?
See those scorch marks?
Uh-huh.
Somebody packed this place with enough gunpowder to blow it wide open.
Ooh.
Watch where you step. Some of these boards are really falling.
Elena! I can't hold on! Give me your other hand! You've got to let it go!
Damn it!
Honestly, if I was her, I would say the camera did not hit the rock. Just in the water, be able to retrieve the memory at least. I don't know what we're doing right now. Is that actually what I know? Of course, another treasure. Yeah, it was this the treasure hunter, fortune hunter, or whatever. I love Uncharted. Sometimes I think it's not love game. What? Okay. Is there anything here? No, just it's here. There's two ways to go. Well, we got nothing there.
Him.
Man, you try to be stealthy, but it's not stealthy. Why is there so much here? In the last like couple minutes, I found these three. Like, okay, I'm gonna search like everywhere from now on. I've definitely missed some. Sorry, monkeys are
river ought to take us right up to the monastery.
Heading up the river. She didn't say her line. Thank goodness I had subtitles on. Up river. I want to see if there's any. No, you can't. The whole reason why I was curious was because of the, X and circle is actually pretty easy to use. I might just use that. Just looking to see if I can get off the boat and see if there's any treasures. But, okay, no treasure at all. Come on. Okay, so she has a pistol. I'm gonna be doing a little bit of fighting here, aren't we? Yep. Okay, that ain't working out too well for us, so let's we get a run start. Keep hitting the side. Oh, it's... I've never been hit by one of them. Go back. I can't go back. They're everywhere. Why? Did they know we're coming down? I'm not sure. What the fuck? I couldn't... How would I have lived? I was like further, so it would have been less of a chance they actually... Okay, never mind, it's not worth it. It's... How? I guess I just skip through it? Okay, I'm gonna actually start counting on how many people are killed. That's one. I'm gonna try to get to 7. God damn it. Why when I get killed she lots us? She does too. I know it's a game. Okay. This gun is so bad. I think it's better than other pistol, I guess. Come on, move. I mean, they died there. Pistol's not that bad, it just needs... I need... 4, let's... Four people in the world, I think. Okay. Thank you. Five. 6. Three guys there, four people the other time. That's I hate the barrels. Just annoying. You hit, you die. Guy. Where is he? I know. I saw you, don't think it means. I don't want to rush him because I could just die instantly. Long ways to go. I gotta watch out for barrels because sometimes they're instant kill. I think it should be 2. It's like, it's very hard to control some of them going upstream. It's like, get your barrel, your barrel right there, you'd be dead. So, thanks for watching this episode of Uncharted. If you liked it, hit the like button and subscribe to today. Peace. We're almost done with some of this.